Hello students, welcome back. Let's go to exercise 2D. First problem, what sum will amount to rupees 6593.40 in 2 years at compound interest if the rates are 10% and 11% for the 2 successive years? We have to find the principal. The rate for the first year is equal to 10%, for the second year it is 11%, and the amount at the end of second year is equal to rupees 6593.40. What can we do now? Let us find the principal of second year first. If the principal is 100, the interest is equal to 11%, then the amount becomes 111. So if the amount is rupees 6593.40, what is the principal? 100 into 6593.40 divided by 111. When we multiply this by 100, we get 659340. 659340 divided by 111. Is 555.4. Next we can take 9999. This 4 4s are, this 0. So the principal is equal to rupees 5940. The principal of the second year is equal to 5940 rupees. This is the amount at the end of first year. Rupees 5940 is the amount at the end of the first year. Now from this, let us find the principal of the first year. Suppose the principal is equal to 100, interest is equal to 10%. The amount is equal to 110. So if the amount is rupees 5940, what is the principal? 100 into 5940 divided by 110. Eleven fives are 55. 4 remains. 11 fours are 44. Rupees 5400. The principal, the sum is equal to rupees 5400. Second problem, the value of a machine depreciated by 10% per year during the first 2 years and 15% per year during the third year. Express the total depreciation of the machine as percent during the 3 years. Suppose the original value of the machine is equal to rupees 100. The depreciation is 10%. So at the end of first year, the cost of the machine is equal to rupees 90 after the depreciation. This becomes the original value for the second year, 10%, that is 9. The depreciation is 9 rupees. So the cost at the end of the second year is equal to 90 minus 9, that is 81 rupees. This becomes a value in the beginning of the third year, 15% decrease. 15% is equal to 1215 divided by 100, that is 12.15 rupees. This is the depreciation during the third year. Now the cost at the end of the third year is equal to 81 minus 12.15. It is 68 rupees, 68.85. At the end of third year, the cost of the machine is equal to rupees 68.85 if the original value is equal to 100. So the total depreciation is equal to what? 100 minus 68.85. 100 minus 68.85. So the depreciation, total depreciation is equal to 31.15% since it is for 100. Third problem, Rashmi borrows rupees 12,000. P is equal to rupees 12,000 at 10% per annum. Rate is equal to 10%. Compounded half yearly. She repays rupees 4,000 at the end of every 6 months. Rupees 4,000 at the end of every 6 months. Calculate the third payment she has to make at the end of 18 months in order to clear the entire loan. 12,000 principal, interest is equal to 10% half yearly. Time, rate is equal to 10. 600 rupees. Rupees 600. So the amount at the end of 6 months is equal to rupees 12,600. She makes a payment of 4,000 rupees. She repays 4,000 rupees. So what remains is 8,600 rupees. 8,600 rupees. The interest is equal to time rate upon 100. 430. Interest for the second half. So 8,600 plus 430, 9,030 rupees. 9,030 is the amount at the end of 1 year, 2 6 months. Again, she pays back 4,000 rupees. What remains is rupees 5,030. That becomes the principal for the third 6 months. The interest for rupees 5,030 is equal to upon 100. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 2 1s are 2, 251.5 rupees. 251.50. The amount becomes 251.50. Rupees 5,281.50. This is the third payment she has to make at the end of 18 months in order to clear the entire loan.